well as his head, Michael had burnt up the whole of his right arm, completely. Now, we couldn't replace the arm until the technology was as advanced as the West End stage musical Chitter Chitter Bang Bang. So until that time, we replaced the arm temporarily with a balloon.
I like my balloon arm, Doctor. That's floaty.
Of course, the medical term for the balloon arm is the balloon.
I had a balloon myself. It burst.
At this time, there was a lot of speculation in the press that Michael was sleeping in an oxygen chamber. Baloney. He was indeed sleeping on a sunbed that we had rented from Tantastic in Peckham. We told Michael that this was a healing chamber. He believed this BS. BS, of course, stands for bullshit. So as Michael lay there, we removed his balam and replaced it with the leg of Heather Mills. Right now, in Michael's period of his career, if you were to remove his sparkly glove, then you would indeed find a foot. And now, of course, the medical term for the hand foot is the hoot.
What the fuck you done to me, Doctor?
That's your new hoot.
What the fuck?
Had a what? A hoot? A what? A hoot?
What is a hoot, though?
A hoot?
Potentially, the hoot was my idea. I invented it, potentially.
You don't hear about that sort of thing in Presto, do you?
Is that why you wore the glove? To hide the hoot? Oh my gosh, I never knew that.
And that was the start of Michael Jackson's obsession with his appearance. Boy looked good to me.
Then, facially, he changed his appearance facially to look like Diana Ross facially.
I don't believe that Michael wanna look like me.
And that's when he did it, didn't he? That's when it went all wrong.
Michael was so upset with his appearance, he decided to go under the knife again. This time, we gave him the full kit and caboodle. And I bought a yacht out of that shit. I got myself a Mega Drive, the Super SNES. I got this little Pac-Man you put in your pocket. Got one of them, too. Michael Jackson, meet the new Michael Jackson. You look like the face from the A-Team. Beautiful.
I look beautiful. Like a teapot.
Do you think to the plastic surgeon? I don't think he had any. I think it's a lie.
I mean, he said that he had two nose jobs. And,
No, he hasn't had two nose jobs.
I think that...
He hasn't had any, has he?
Obviously, Michael's voice changed in pitch and tone because we took his testicles and placed them in his cheeks. Now, the medical term for this is bollocks cheeks. Now, it's almost mandatory in L.A. for people to have bollocks injections.
I got a bollocks here. They even put in a cleft chin like Kirk Douglas between the two bollocks.
I have bollocks injections here. I have bollocks injections here.
Another bollocks here. Hell, Mike and I were the king of bollocks. We'd buy bollocks every week.